This spring break, the Grandview Performing Arts Groups are going on a trip to Ireland. A performing arts trip outside of the country happens every 3 or 4 years. In 2020, this year's seniors were supposed to go to Germany, but the trip was canceled due to COVID.
Here at Grandview, we have done, this will be our fifth international trip that I've done with the school. We try to go every 3 or 4 years so that every student that goes through band or choir or orchestra has a chance to go at least once.
You know, they were going to do it my freshman year right before COVID hit, and I didn't get to go on that. So I've been looking forward to this like since I was a freshman. And so I'm so glad that we're doing it before I graduate. I'm very lucky that like it timed out the way that it did.
The performing arts students and teachers are super excited to spend their spring break in Ireland.
I'm excited like to go a lot of places and get to be on an independent trip that's like really far away and get to like play my instrument in a different country.
I am excited. I love Europe and I've been a couple different times to a couple different countries, but I'm so excited to go with my friends and like because I feel like it's going to be a whole different kind of experience.
It's going to be amazing. The weather, the people, the culture, the music. There's so many great things I'm looking forward to.
But a trip of this size and length comes with some worries.
It's a little scary. It's my first, I've only ever gone on like a cruise to like Jamaica, Costa Rica. So I've never been to like anywhere by Europe or the UK. So I'm a little worried about that, but I'm super excited.
I'm a little bit worried about like running out of money or buying too many things and then like not being able to fit them in my suitcase.
I'm so worried that my luggage is gonna get lost. Like so paranoid that I'm gonna show up in Ireland and not have any clothes.
Even though they're all going together, different groups are performing in different events. The marching band is performing in the parade on St. Patrick's Day, and the choir and orchestra are performing for the mayor of Cork and in a variety of cathedrals.
I'm excited to go to Europe and go to a different country because that's really fun and be able to march in the St. Patrick's Day parade in Ireland because that's pretty cool.
I'm looking forward to playing at a mass with the choir. We get to play combined with the choir and we also get to play for some like Ireland dignitaries and the mayor of Cork.
A trip like this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, something that not many teenagers get to experience more than once.
Who gets to say that they march in a St. Patrick's Day parade in Ireland in high school with the rest of their band? Like, that's pretty cool.
I can't imagine like being by myself and being like, I'm gonna go figure out how to play at a cathedral today. Like, it's really cool to have like the being able to get to go on this trip with orchestra. I don't think I'll ever be able to do it again.
When else am I gonna have this opportunity to go sing with a whole bunch of really talented people in another country? So I decided to go.
This trip will surely create memories that will last a lifetime. This has been Ryan, Andrew, and Foster for GVTV.
Because Germany got canceled. I want it to happen. Like, please, please. And I think we're on good. The weather looks good. There's no pandemic issues that I've heard of. And we are just excited to go.